The mobile data usage tracker is designed to give you an estimation of data used in a monthly cycle, to help you manage your allowance. In this video, learn how you can check for your mobile data usage on the Galaxy A12. Open Settings. Tap Connections. Tap Data Usage. The amount of mobile data you have used will be displayed. By default, your data usage will be tracked from the start to the end of the month before being reset. If you wish, you can change the start date to align with the date your allowance is refreshed by your network provider. Tap Billing Cycle and Data Warning. Tap Start Billing Cycle On. Change the starting date to the date that your allowance is refreshed. Tap Set. Once you've set a new start date for your billing cycle, it can take up to a month to begin reflecting your data usage more accurately, depending on your billing date.